I'm at work, I just want something a little bit better quality, something that's a little bit faster and easier to control. And this little 3D printed model with acupuncture needles definitely does the trick, and it makes a nice fluffy bed. So next thing I'll do is I